As is the case across Kabul, the population in Dashti Bashi has exploded, and over 1 million people are now living in this neighbourhood. Private clinics here charge $90 for a normal delivery and $700 for a caesarean, a huge amount most families simply cannot afford.
Did she lay flat for 12 hours?
How can I do this?
Yes, she did. Yes.
Okay.
MSF has set up a fully equipped emergency obstetrics unit to help reduce mother and child mortality.
We tell them the baby is too big and it's not coming down. So we have tried everything. We're going to do a cesarean section.
The 45-bed facility has an intensive care unit for mothers and newborns, an inpatient ward, and an operating theatre for caesareans. There's an average of 800 deliveries at the Dashti Bashti Maternity Centre every month.